It's gonna be a vlog of my cheerleading competition, so that's what I'm gonna do. A vlog of my cheerleading competition, so I'm just gonna get ready to go to sleep, so then tomorrow I can be ready. To be honest, you guys, I'm a little scared. I've never done a cheer competition, and we were not doing our stunts good, but all I know in my mind is to pray and to do my stunts, or at least stay tight. My head hurts, so I'm just gonna lay down for 20 minutes and then start practicing. Start icing and then wrapping. Finished icing and wrapping. You can see I have bruises all over my arms from throwing a back handspring. I have one right there. One right there. And then I have one back. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, so I just woke up. I'm about to get ready for cheerleading. I'm gonna go get dressed. Guys, I'm all dressed. My ponytail's good. I have my shorts and my sports bra. So now they're just gonna take me to cheerleading, and I can't record due to that you guys are gonna see the final thing. So I want you guys to just stay tuned until the end of this video so you guys can see how well it went. So I just came to school. I'm here with Marge and JD. And so we're walking up the stairs because we're not gonna compete yet. We're gonna compete at 2, and right now it is 9. So yeah, we're just walking up the stairs, and you know, we already practiced. I fell a few times, but that's okay. But we're about to start performing. I'll take slow. I love this.
Woo!
sit in the benches to see the other teams compete because they're middle schoolers. So.
'm over here. I have my skirt up. So guys, we just finished
competition, as you saw in the video.
It wasn't a competition showcase.
Okay, I mean, yeah.
Her little vlog, her little YouTube channel.
The showcase, or whatever. Anyway, so we just finished right now, and we hit all the stunts.
Look at this bullshit. I have jump. Oh, wait, get out of my bag. I have jump.
Ouch.
Get out of my bag.
My head. So, yeah, we did all of that. So proud of us, you guys. We literally hit all of our stunts, even if we did it off time. I mean, we hit all of them except the last stunt. It was off time. So, you know, you already saw the video.
Let me call my mom.